see in this diagram, keratinocytes can be stimulated by triggers, and the stressed keratinocytes will release self-nucleotides and antimicrobial peptides to activate plasmacytoid dendritic cells. And here we have the initiation phase.